time to wake up.
Dad, it's Saturday.
Oh, come on. It's got to be Monday somewhere. Time to get to work.
On what?
On this Rubik's Cube.
Now I heard about your hometown from my cousins who live there. Enough for everyone to share. And I heard about the numbers, and I heard they were high. Yeah. Nobody likes to talk about it, but everyone knows why. You keep saying to me I'm alright. Yeah. You keep saying to me I'm fine. You keep saying to me I'm alright. But I can see it in your eyes. Let's go. They never took you to Toronto. You've never been down to Detroit, but talk about Chemical Valley like you never seem to care. Can tell in this light that just all bricks painted white tonight. And you know in your bones this might never feel like home tonight, tonight.
I just had the craziest dream. You know that magic Rubik's Cube? I think it's actually magic. Anyway, I found the girl in my dreams in the dream. We got teleported back to the 80s or something, and I was chasing her around, and she was playing hard to get. You know how girls are. I need to find her. Does any of this make sense?
If I had a nickel, how do you think I met your mother?
Hi, son.
Hello.
Hey, you think we should leave these two lovebirds alone?
Aww.
Let's go make love.
Sure. Honey.
I'm coming.
Yep. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you could miss where you're going.